I'm Nils Larson with 59 Seconds on the X-59. Today we're here at our simulator to talk about another form of simulation, aluminum bird. So the aluminum bird uses our actual airplane where we trick it into thinking it's flying. We're gonna actually be able to check the real airplane systems, the real hydraulics, see how it moves, put it at different flight conditions, and trick it into flying. So you're thinking, well, why do you call it aluminum bird? I've never heard of that before. Most airplanes have a purpose-built ground-testing aircraft called an iron bird. And so we ended up deciding we're just gonna use our own airplane to do these tests. Our airplane's made of aluminum, hence aluminum bird. This has been Nils Larson with 59 Seconds on the X-59.